Happy Sunday! So today we have our expo. It's expo day. So for those of you guys who don't know what an expo is, it's just an opportunity where we get to go and perform like in the community. So our Madison Southern High School cheerleaders, I had the dance team, the cheerleaders are putting on an expo today to raise a little bit more money for their nationals, because they're getting ready to go to nationals. And if you are not familiar with like the dance team cheerleading world, nationals can get really, really expensive. We are looking to take the dance team next year to UDA Nationals in Disney. And for the amount of girls that we have now, plus just me and my assistant coach, it would be about $45,000. So that may seem like an ungodly amount of money, but it is a wonderful experience for any of the girls who attend. So we are going to be fundraising for that next year, keeping our fingers crossed. So on my way there today, our studio will be performing. We also have two locations. We have our Richmond location, and then we also have a Monticello location. So we have dances and dancers from both places that will be expoing today. So we just want the girls to get a little bit of extra like stage time in before competition season actually starts. I know that you guys have heard me talk about this in the past, but the more performances that we can have the girls do before they hit, you know, the floor for competition, the better, because it alleviates a lot of those like first time jitters with the routine. It also helps us as teachers get a good look of how the routine is going to look come performance day. So that way, if we need to make any kind of changes or any of that kind of stuff, then we are able to do that before we get all the way to competition season and realize that certain things aren't working with the dance. So if you have a dance team or a dance studio or any of that kind of stuff, I definitely suggest doing these expos before competition season starts. So I actually had to make a super quick stop at the studio and pick up something that I forgot to get to one of my dance moms. And then we will be on our way to Berea to do the expo. So we'll see you soon. Okay, so pure comedy is happening right now, because Miss Kaylee asked me to get our pop-up changing tent, and I literally have no idea how to collapse it, and it won't fit in my car. So it looks like this right now. Yep, that's it hanging out of the car. So, okay, we're just gonna shove it in and make it work. With that heel stretch especially. What's up, girl? Are you ready to dance? Yeah. Are you awake? Yeah. Are you pumped? Yeah.
Thank you. of yours. Maybe I need my hands and my other back up on my feet.
Big hit. We all got big hits.
He's not good enough to be.
Because I don't want regrets, and I'd rather be rid of it.
I'm far. The sea can't reach the shore. And my voice becomes the driving force.
Competition now?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. So we had a super productive day at our expo. Did you all have a good time?
Yeah.
Yes. Working it with all those routines. We are one day closer to the start of competition season. All right. So we'll see you later. Bye.